that the law is honored. However, it is informally honored. There are supposed to be sanctions. However, I think that in a lot of offices, you walk into offices and there is supposed to be adherence to the law. It is, I think, adhered to largely, but there are a lot of breaches. I think that the whole issue
is so powerful in the Congress and in the state legislatures and in the city halls that we can't get reasonable controls for smoking. But
de zee of zoiets. Het is ook een nieuwe Atlantis slash Athene zee of zoiets.
Lafayette Center, developed by the Far Jewett Company. 1 million square feet of commercial space on 20th Street between L and M, and Warner Mechanical Corporation, providing mechanical contracting and servicing capabilities in the Washington metropolitan area.
This is the Nightly Business Report, made possible by Digital Equipment Corporation, with its VAX family of network computing systems connecting the front office, the factory floor, the engineering center, and the MIS department. Digital has it now. Corporate, institutional, public, and individual investors with over 650 offices throughout the United States and abroad. Dean Witter, a member of the Sears Financial Network, and public television stations across the nation.
It's on some income rather than the 27% top rate widely reported. Elsewhere on Capitol Hill, a House subcommittee today held a hearing on a bill that would ban all forms of tobacco advertising.
Smoking.
Marlboro Country is more likely found in a hospital's cancer or cardiac ward than on a Western cattle drive.
Tobacco ads are among the top five sources of print ad revenue, and half of all outdoor billboards carry tobacco ads.
Lafayette Center, developed by the Far Jewett Company.
Soothing you after all this slush of... gegeten wordt door de zee of zoiets.
Thank you.